ng contact and suddenly sabay-sabay itong puputok, then we will have a problem. Talagang problema ito. So whether or not it is severe or it is just a minor maybe not as really as serious as the other medical crisis known, we are put on notice that it is really dangerous for now. There's danger. So, kayo, if you want to test the waters and end up getting sick, well, kasi ang sinasabi namin, huwag kayong maglumabas muna ng bahay. I understand that the workers who are working in Manila or outside in Manila, residing outside but working inside, just the same, you continue to spread the disease by saliva, contact, and everything. So, kung hindi kayo magtulong, medyo mahirapan tayo dito pagka baka sabay-sabay puputok to. Now, the problem is really economy. Yung sanang mga malalaking enterprises dito, maybe you can consider paying the 30-month pay or just paying them baski kalahati sa sweldo nila kung walang trabaho, as a way of showing your solidarity with the Filipino at this critical time. Or food. Ito namang food, si Rudy will have to go around yung mga ano siguro role, can you utilize all vehicles of government available. You just go around and maybe asking if there is somebody starving or in need of food. What I would like to assure you, ang ano dito is saan kami kukuha ng pagkain pag hindi kami lumalabas. Now, it behooves upon the barangay captain. Ito mga barangay captain, makinig kayo. This is a mandatory duty. It does not have to have a law because the proclamation itself suggests that there is really a need for you to work with government. And if you violate this, then you can be liable for dereliction of duty or other regulatory measures which you are supposed to do. And do not do it, and then you violate it. The barangay captain should call a number and at least food, rice and some yung ulam, pwede niyong ibigay sana para sa ating mga kababayan.